So here we are in the heart of Olde Sawmill, just outside my childhood home. Some of my fondest memories are just playing kickball out front in the cul-de-sac. And when I'd go on some runs, I'd stop at open houses and just check out the properties because it was a passion of mine. So we're going to take you from here and show you how it relates to our newest investment in Southern Orchards.